Hello everybody, I wanted to talk about the subtle math today. And yeah, how a yardstick here. Like, balance it on the 18. Now if I get it through the wall, it's gonna fall. Fine, I can't bar and I can't
balance.
Yeah. And if I hold a 17, I can't balance. Only the 8. Now, on the table, this is in the way. The silo mass is right here. And if it's on the table, it's there. And if I take it all the food, let it move. Like that. And if I have it going the other way, it falls the other way.
A little further. It's right at the center lands. Okay.
You got it.
I think it's the other one.
What
guy? I think it's the one in your right hand. The one in your right hand.
This guy.
Alright, I think both of them.
Okay. This is the IKEA guy has a cinema map too. If you put if you have them bend over and put it right forward the same thing with this lamp. You see this port? That's a general mass. And I'll zoom in on it. See that green? That's a general mass. If I hold the lamp here, I can balance it. I put down on this table. It's only for the way off.
Okay. And
the end. I did that on